I'm looking for fat. Green fat. It says it may cause health problems, but it doesn't say nothing about fat. Okay, is this a 7 ounce? What is this? Is this a 7 ounce? Did I get bigger? Is this a 7 ounce? I don't think this is a 7 ounce. Nope, 12 ounces. 12 fluid ounces. Yeah. 12 ounces. Huh. Wow. 12 ounces. That's the good stuff. You know how much I paid for that? $7. For 12. $7. $7. $7 for a 12 pack. $7 for a 12 pack. I think I'm going to have another one. Let's check in that pizza. I think I need to close that door. Oh, look, man. Let's see what's going on here. Oh, yeah. Well, you didn't see my number, did you? This was off when I came home. It was updating, running updates when I left. Kind of got me upset. It was like on 4% updates. Hope it's not all messed up. No. Come home and it's off. Oh boy. This is not good. This is not good. $750 laptop. Oh, okay. So far, so good. I didn't like that one that did that release thing. I didn't like that. The new edition, I didn't like that. I had a call up. Who are those people? Who are those people? Oh boy, here we go. Oh boy, come on. Don't you do that to me. I had a call up, Who are those people? Let me see if I can see. Let's see if I can find them. I had a call from I had to call up Microsoft and tell them, hey, put it back the way it was, Windows 10. Because I didn't like the new build, new release. 16.29.6 RS3 release, 17.09.19.15.03. I did not like that. Well, I said put that back on. Okay. Let's see if I can get Norton on. Norton doesn't work. I don't know why. But this is what happens when troubleshoot detecting issues. I'm paying for Norton. I don't know why it's not working. Program compatibility troubleshooter. I am protected. Quick scan. More protection coming soon. Settings. Search. Nothing. I think Microsoft deleted it, see? Not fixed. Closed. There's my YouTube channel. Let's see what's going on here. Well, that's it. I'm still sticking at 358 subscribers. Still holding. That's a good thing. $2,376 videos. Wow, look at this. I got 20 views on this last video. Wow, going home is the best. Wow, going home is the best thing of all. I got 20 views on that.
My name's Bill Tench. This is my partner, Holden Ford. We're from the Federal Bureau of Investigation's Behavioral Science Unit. We're doing research, interviewing...
Well, going home is the best thing of all.
What happens to these men is normal, but the way that they process it is not.
Shit. You took care of yourself, man.
For one thing, I want to show you that, I did find my lubricant right there. See that? Lubricant right here. Daniel Wilson, you are my hero. You give me inspiration to get out of bed in the morning. Cool. Thanks, Daniel Wilson. Blondie Smith, happy hump day. Happy hump day, camel day, Carl. I really enjoy your vids. I hope you have a great day. Great day, my friend. God bless. I get up every day just for y'all. YouTube Carl Kiss is fam. Wow, going home is the best thing. Wow, going home is the best thing of all. I'm gonna have to change that. But it's got me 20 views. It's got me more views than anything else. Wow, going home is the best. Wow, going home is the best. Best. Well, going home is the best thing ever. Thanks. thing in a while. Okay, let's remove the thing. Fine. Kyle. Kish. Third. There you go. Wow, going home is the best thing ever. Of all. And then put a comma. And dash. Wow, going home is the best thing ever. Of all. By Carl Kish III. Yeah, it didn't work that well today. I don't know. It still sticks, but not like it used to, but it still sticks. Okay. I can smell that pizza. Hope I'm not burning it. Okay. Only one lunch. Huh. But we got